The stage is set and the tension is palpable. 90 minutes of what should be highly entertaining and absorbing football to come. And it would take a very brave person indeed to predict the outcome. What an enticing prospect. The full match is coming up next on EA TV.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Portugal and they take on Scotland.
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
This is today's Portugal team. João Cancelo starts with Nuno Mendes in the fullback roles. Vitinha plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield, and leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo. Visitors start the game.
Well, it looks to be a 5-4-1, and I think that midfield four will play quite narrow. They'll allow the space down the flanks for the wing backs to bomb forward, and you'd expect one of those midfield players to push on too, just to help to link the play with the lone striker.
Ball is rolling, we're underway. Being afforded too much space here. And it goes for a corner.
So well. work within those tight spaces, and then can pick out the right pass or get his shot off. I'm really looking forward to watching him today.
Goes for goal! The keeper saw it coming and saves easily. Good work to recover possession. Stopping him yet. Again. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Palinha. Go again at 2-0 now. Gilmore. On to McTominay. Billy Gilmore. Rapidly out. Now there could be a real chance developing. There's a real flow here. Coutinho. Cancelo. Oh. Benfica. And he's asked plenty of questions of the back line. It's certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, it's been a good first half performance. Obviously with the goal, but you do wonder with the number of chances that fell.
Ball is rolling and the second half is underway. Another corner. Fernandez. Fernandes. Getting into a good position. It's sloppy in possession. Again. Hanley. Tierney now. Christie. Billy Gilmore. Performance from the very top draw from Cristiano Ronaldo. What parts of it impressed you most, Sue?
Yeah, he caused them a lot of problems off the ball, closing them down and never giving them a minute in possession. On the ball, he was brave and showed quality with his goals.